honestly expressing yourself. Now, it is very difficult to do.
My name is Jackie Terry.
I mean, it is easy for me to put on a show and be cocky and be flooded with a cocky feeling and then feel like pretty cool and all that. Or I can make all kinds of phony thing, you see what I mean? Blinded by it. Or I can show you some really fancy movement. But to express oneself honestly, not lying to oneself, and to express myself honestly, now, that, my friend, is very hard to do. I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
I've told people all over the world that Bruce Lee was one of my idols, mainly because of his mental stability, because of his fighting spirit, because it was more mental than just physical. For him, it was like what he called emotional content.
See, the idea is running water never grows stale, so you gotta just keep on flowing.
My dad was an extremely caring person. He really wanted to help people.
Emotional content. Don't think. Feel. It is like a finger pointing away to the moon. Don't concentrate on the finger or you will miss all that heavenly glory. Do you understand? Like everyone else, you want to learn the way to win, but never to accept the way to lose. To accept defeat, to learn to die is to be liberated from it. So when tomorrow comes, you must free your ambitious mind and learn the art of dying.
Outside of martial arts, first of all, my father has influenced and inspired a lot of people in all walks of life.
Yeah.
And, you know, I think that comes from the way he lived his life and also his philosophies and his ideas. You know, he really believed, I believe the reason we still talk about him today is because of all of his beliefs and the practice of self-actualization. You know, he wanted to be the best him that he could be.